Alright, guys, I'm getting a train video for you guys in Calgary. Downtown Calgary, actually.
Poor man, so trusting, so fragile, so delicious.
Their quest for a boss put them in
8747. Ooh, with a CSX 5208.
Really?
Wow. I was not actually expecting this train to actually come. I got pretty lucky here today. I actually caught a CSX train, or CSX locomotive on a train, which is pretty rare around here. I hurt my job. Okay.
Cargo. Oh, looks like it is stopping. Lovely.
Got it.
Got open. Got open. Show here.
Buddy, it's too dirty.
I'm going to pause. Alright guys, the train is just started moving and oh there we go. And then it stops again. Lovely. What is going on?
Is there a snail crossing the street?
Yeah. Alright, so now it's going backwards. Something's obviously wrong. Yeah.
this is gonna be a long video. Oh, look, and then it starts going again, and then it stops.
I have the guts to just crawl into this train.
That was a big bang right there.
What was that?
Of course it just stops. Again. Oh, there it goes. It's starting moving now, guys. While we're here, let's look at this really nice looking crossing. Let's see over there. I don't know if you can see that, but that says a clear signal right there. There's some signals over there. This is gonna take a while. I'm gonna pause again. It stopped again.
Too many loud noises.
So many. Okay, so the train just literally accelerated, like, from there, like, to that. It just accelerated like that. Yeah, so... Let me get my seatbelt on.
This is where I live, nowhere near train tracks, when I grow up.
Well, I've lived near train tracks. Erg! I should go on the line. At least I got some good train footage. This video is probably gonna be loaded too. Oh, jeez. Come on. Come on, why?
This is where we freaking stop.
Oh my god. Oh jeez.